Because you see our people are dying from Lamu to Mombasa, Lungalunga to Mtitwandei, Kibwezi to Malaba. This is just a piece of paper that won't feed the innocent people. The CS, he is doing all these things deliberately. He is working for somebody, and it is the right time for him to tell us, who are you working for? Are you working for the good people of the Republic of Kenya, or are you working for two or three cartels that will benefit from this SGR thing? Yes, we went to China to ask for loan, but you cannot crucify the people of Mombasa to pay the tax on behalf of the good people of the Republic of Kenya. If we are going to pay the tax, we are going to pay all of us, but not punish the businesses of Mama Mboga. I mean, the system has robbed everything from the poor people, and now you want even to go to their bedrooms and steal the little that they have. So, Bwana CS, I want you to tell us.
Let us confine ourselves to parliamentary language.